Here, right? Yeah. Can you start with some water, regular water? Regular water, right?
Yeah,
so, I want the lemon crab chowder.
Okay.
I want this 2-pound Maine lobster.
Sure.
Extra butter. I need the butter.
Sure. I'll get for you. Inside for you.
Yes. The lobster mac and cheese.
Okay. Okay, give me the funny, fresh, handcuffed, right? Main lobster.
No side for now.
No side. Main lobster.
Are you ready for the dessert order?
No.
I'll come back and check with you later.
Okay. Oh, you wanted extra butter too, right?
Extra butter.
No, I love
it. Thank you so much.
Let's go with your suggestion of the chicken persuasion.
The chicken, right?
Yep. Okay. And then you mentioned the steak with the chicken, right? Yep, right there.
How do you like your steak? Medium.
Medium. Okay. And you mentioned the fries. I like the fries.
Okay.
Really said all that needs to be said about the salad. I mean, it's fulfilling, looks great. The real test is tasting that chicken to make sure that the chicken isn't overcooked and that it's done righteously. I'm going to first go for the chicken and I'm going to give you a bite with the veggie. My Negroni, tastes delicious.
Thank you.
Oh, good.
tabasco.
Yeah.
And ketchup.
As you see, this is a huge lobster.
What's all that liquid in the bottom of your plate?
The lobster's so big, it knocked over my butter. But it's okay. I don't even know where to begin, what to crack open.
How about those claws? I'd like to see you crack open a claw and take a look at that lobster meat.
Happy here.
Absolutely. Okay, I got the bedroom.
Listen, I honestly have to say, this is the first meal that I can see in your face. You look completely satisfied.
These guys, I'm going to use them often. I was expecting to have it the way it's done.
Yeah.
Because that's the way I love it. When it's, for example, some people steam it, it's tart.
Yeah.
Chocolate chicken.
It's
quite. I eat it. I don't love it.
Yeah. And it messes with the interior meat. Yeah.
When that's cooked down properly, man, and you get inside
just
there,
succulent
man,
meat.
Just soft, nice, and all the flavors.
Yeah, so you don't need to mess it up with any butter or anything else.
I don't need.
Yeah.
It's properly.
No, no, you taught me
it
something.
It takes all. Yeah. It takes in all of it, man.
No, and you taught
I
me something.
I don't need anything with it.
Yeah.
No. Project complete. Well done, tasty, juicy.
And it's like when usually like the ones back home, you know, you pull out the meat and you really got to fight for you get a little bit of meat. Man, you pull that sucker, you got a big chunk of meat like this.
Comes out.
Like, whoa. Yummy. They took time to make a face.
To say another successful meal at another great restaurant. I was talking with my sister and her husband, and we were just sharing the high quality and the artisanship of these five-star chefs that go in week after week, day in and day out, and prepare these fabulous meals. I really have to take my hat off to the chefs at Royal Caribbean in particular, in general, and Hooked in particular. Now mind you, I'm not a seafood guy. Never have been, never will be. I had the steak and chicken. You would think that that was a couple of throwaway items that they have because they specialize in seafood because it's called Hooked. They took as much care and respect to the pieces of protein that I had that really made me accept and appreciate their craftsmanship, their master chef level of cooking. And like I said, you know, my sister and her husband, they really enjoyed this restaurant. In fact, if you remember from earlier videos, my sister commented that the lamb was her favorite meat, you know, so far. Well, that has been topped by this lobster. So, you know, and I also want to give a shout out to our server who made some fantastic recommendations throughout the night, took care of us, and you need to put Hook on your list of places to dine when you're on an Oasis class ship, particularly Symphony of the Seas. Well, with that, until the next one, see you next time.
Oh, the lobster's 2 pounds. There's my 2 pounds right there. That whole lobster's 2 pounds. I just ate the whole lobster. I don't care. Every pound was worth it. Every pound was worth it.
I have to get. Look.
You're bleeding?
No, it's the trick went in my nose. I think I tried to swallow too early. I forced it up and then it made me cough because it was like coming out of my nose.
No, that's
not. Of course she has me record that, but guess what? I get to edit.
My exquisite dessert that I'm about to waste. Because I'm 40. Okay, this is my brownie.
Well, you know where I'm at, though. It's cooked.
The ice cream is so smooth, it slid off the plate.
I'm dirty right now.
I'm gonna eat a little bit off the other side, but that side that hit the table, I'm not eating. I'm just gonna taste it for the video, but delicious, but.
He's a wasted.
Make me famous.
I will. It's a pretty popular vlog.
Remember to like and subscribe and click that bell.